name is Raja Chari.
Really is amazing to think that the next man and the first woman on the moon are among the names that we just read, and they may be standing in the room with us right now.
An NBL run, or every time I do a practice spacewalk, and you get in that that suit, like we call it the EMU, and feel the gloves go on, feel the pressure build, feel the fan start to flow, and the air start to come over the back of your head, and you realize, like, this is it. That's when it really strikes me that this is actually not a dream. This is actually happening.